Hello guys and welcome to my channel, and on this video I'm gonna show you what to do in case Windows Defender is not working or not opening in Windows 11. But before we start this video, don't forget to hit the like and the subscribe button because I'm trying to reach 1000 subs as fast as possible, so don't forget to subscribe. If Windows Defender is not working, you have to open up Start and search for PowerShell, Windows PowerShell, right click on it and run as administrator and press yes. And here you're gonna need to put two commands that you're gonna find in the article down below in the description. You're gonna find every single step from this video and these commands over here. First command and press enter, as you can see, and the second command and press enter, and as you can see, it's working without any errors. And after that, all you have to do is to restart your computer. If Windows Defender is still not working after the restart, you're gonna need to do a clean Windows 11 reinstall. To do that, you have to open up a browser and you'll need to open this link that you're gonna find in the description of this video. You're gonna find a link with an article with every specific step that I do on this video. And you have to download Create Windows 11 Installation Media Tool, press download now, open it, press yes, press accept, and here use the recommended options for this PC, press next, and here you're gonna need to choose ISO file, check ISO file and press next. After that you'll need to select where the ISO file to be saved, press save, and here you have to wait a bit. After the installation has been complete, just press finish, and after that you have to double click on your ISO file and this folder will open and open up setup. Press yes, here click on next, here press accept, and here you can choose keep personal file and apps or keep personal files only. For me it's not working because I'm on a virtual machine, but you can press keep personal files and apps and press on next, press yes, and after this installation will be completed, your Windows Defender should work without any problems. This was the whole video for today. I hope this video was useful. Don't forget to hit the like and the subscribe button. I was Buzz from BuzzTech. Until next time, have a nice day.